Do you believe it? It can be repaired in 10 minutes. An Apple computer that doesn't power on. Power on shows only 5 volts. No boost, 20 volts. Remove the back cover. Disconnect the battery connection bayonet. Remove the fixing screws on the main board in turn. The appearance of the main board looks very clean. It suddenly doesn't turn on. Fans, take it to Apple's official test. Said it needed to replace the main board. I believe many fruit fans have had similar experiences. A normally used MacBook does not get water. Never fell. He went on strike. This is a 20-year-old M1 MacBook. Suddenly turned on vacation mode. It contains important data about fans. Take it to Apple. The official can only replace the main board. The cost is almost enough to buy a brand new computer. Maybe. We can try to repair it at a third party. Try it. Take out the main board from the case. The culprit emerged so quickly. Keyboard backlight against the main board. This location has been burned black. Corresponding to the position on the main board turned out to be a capacitor. Remove the damaged capacitor from the heat gun. According to our maintenance experience, naturally damaged main board. Generally, there is only one point of failure. If it goes well, we should see results soon. Find a good capacitor and replace it. Attention must be paid here. Capacitance parameters. Try to keep the same specifications as the original. Quickly cool the main board components to normal operating temperature. Power on again test. The voltage has been smoothly boosted from 5 volts to 20 volts. Current jump is normal. Installation test again to confirm. Apple logo lights up. It turned out to be an inconspicuous small capacitor. Caused the entire main board to fail. The system username has been displayed.